So I bought this knockoff Lego Voltron on Temu. It cost me around $100 with free shipping. I should say that nobody gave me anything for this review. Also, I'm doing this on my own. I decided to buy the knockoff version because I always wanted one of the real sets, but now that they are retired, the cost is pretty high. Most of the new sealed ones out there are anywhere from $300 to $500. So stick around until the end of the speed build here, and I'll give you a quick review on the set. So here it is, all finished. It took me around 6 hours to do, mainly because of the way the kit is shipped. It just comes in a bunch of loose bags that you saw there at the beginning, and they're very poorly numbered, and they don't match the numbers in the instructions. It makes it pretty hard to build the parts quickly because I had to spend my time looking for the pieces in different bags, and I basically had to look for bags that had the pieces that were the same colors as the part I was working on. You can see the huge pile of pieces that I ended up with during the build. Some of the pieces also fit poorly, and I struggled to find parts that would fit together, and I was missing some of the parts. In fact, the Green Lion doesn't have a foot because one little piece was missing. So that took a lot of extra time, and I had to use some of the leftovers I had from other actual LEGO kits. Overall, this is an okay alternative to the real set made by LEGO. For what I spent on it, it's really not that bad. I would recommend it if you're looking for a cheaper alternative to the original set. Hope you enjoyed this video. We'll see you next time.